You have been searching for me, haven't you, David?
For my whole life.
And what, after all this time, have you come to ask me?
I have a wish to make.
And what is your wish?
Please make me a real boy, so my mommy will love me and let me stay with her.
David, I will do anything that is possible, but I cannot make you a real boy.
Where am I? This looks like my house, but it is different.
Yes, it is different, but it's also your home. We read your mind, and it's all here. There's nothing too small that you didn't store for us to remember. We so want you to be happy. You are so important to us, David. You are unique in all the world.
Will Mommy be coming home soon? Is she out shopping with Martin now?
David, she can never come home. Because 2,000 years have passed, and she is no longer living. Dearest David, when you are lonely, we can bring back other people from your time in the past.
If you can bring back other people, why can't you bring back her?
Because we can only bring back people whose bodies we dig up from the ice. We need some physical sample of the person, like a bone or a fingernail.
David?
Yes, Daddy?
Do you remember when you cut some of Mommy's hair?
Henry shook me.
And you dropped her hair?
Now you can bring her back, can't you?
Give him what he wants.
Dearest David, your wish is my command.